Hey, how's it going?
Those guys from the church drink the water near the bomb because they want to. Believes it makes them closer to Adam or something. Idiots.
It's all just more of the same in this town, right?
Colin Moriarty, at your service. Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make yourself comfortable. Your troubles are a thing of the past. My God, it's you. The little baby boy all grown up. Persistent little bastard, ain't you? Then and now, it would seem. It's been a long time, kid. Oh, your daddy passed through here, all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct? You seem like a nice kid, so I'm going to be straight with you. Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. But what you're asking me for is information, and information is a commodity. Let's say 100 cops, and daddy's location is yours. Very reasonable. All right, kid. Let me help you out. You know, for all time's sake. If you don't have the cops to pay for the information, then maybe you could do a little favor for me. Eager, eh? Good. I like that. It's nice to have a doer in this shithole of a town for a change. This junkie bitch named Silver borrowed quite a few caps from me. Claimed she could start funneling Jet and Psycho to me for a good price. Problem is, she scrammed with the loot and set herself up in Springvale so she can inject herself into a stupor. Get the caps she owes me, and they're yours. Yours to pay me with, anyway. I await our next meeting with bated breath.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember that man. I saw him talking to Moriarty. It's hard to forget handsome men like that. Yeah, that's Colin's style, all right. He sells information so much, you'd think the bar was just a hobby. It takes you renting a room. Sleep in it or don't, I don't care. I get paid either way. Well, for you, a room and some company will run you 120 caps, up front. Well, you aren't gonna get very far with no money. Take care of yourself, hon. give yourself a heart attack, just like Dr. Church said.
I give unto you these feeble bones. I present to your will this frail body. I beg of you.
Got my eye on you. Don't do anything stupid. Don't blow us up now.
Thirsty, partner. Try Moriarty's. Coldest drinks in the capital.
This is a high priority message. Backup is needed at our location.
Thank you. must say, though there is much work to be done, the army never wastes. This is $3. Till next time, this is John Henry Eaton signing off.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you? That bastard. He's a liar. He just wants me dead. Those caps are all mine. I earned them. I'm tired of hiding out here like some kind of wasteland dog. I guess you're right. Here, this is all I have. Please leave me alone now.
Welcome, sir or madam, to Crazy Wolfgang's Traveling Junk Store, the depot of detritus, the shop of slop, and the caravan of crap. Now, what odds and ends can I, the craziest of all possible Wolfgangs, offer to you? Good luck out there. And maybe next time, you'll find something interesting for me, huh?
Keep it on the level, and everything will be fine.
Look at this! New blood! Tell me, boy, do you ever hear of the Enclave? The last remnant of the good old USA they are. Now, I don't know you from Adam, but I got you pegged for a patriot, and any patriot worth his salt is gonna toss his gun in for the Enclave. Any day now, they're gonna roll up here, and then this nightmare will be over for good. But listen to me, Ramble. I'm Nathan. What can I do for you? God bless the Enclave.
You need something, Cupcake?
Smoothskin, you need something? A drink, maybe? Anything? Anything at all? Wait, you're not gonna hit me? Yell at me? Not even berate me a little bit? Well now, that's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole smooth skin in this town giving me shit just because I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile people around here. Listen, Moriarty'd have my head if he caught me selling at a discount. But for you, I'll risk it. Oh yeah, I do remember a guy like that. Honestly, I usually keep my head down. I tend to get smacked around if I look customers in the eyes. But talk to Moriarty, he'll know more. That's his way. Always putting caps before people's lives. I wish someone would stand up to him one day. Oh my, I shouldn't be saying all of this. I'm sorry, I really must get back to work. I can't get involved. I'm so sorry. I can't talk about that anymore. Moriarty will beat me again if I do. Anything for you, friend. See you soon.
What's it to be? A few caps to find out where your father went? Or are you going to have a go of it on your own?
Well, the wasteland can be such an unforgiving place. You took care of our little lost lamb, eh?
I knew I could count on you. How about you just hand over 100 caps and we'll call it even?
Well, that wasn't so difficult, was it?
Your dad came through here, all right. Didn't stay long, though. Said he had some important business to attend to and headed off to the city. Something to do with Galaxy News Radio. Guess that'd be the place for you to start. Good hunting, and thanks for the caps. Good. I hope she got what she deserved.
And so now we part. What's the matter? Never seen a ghoul before?
It's alive! The Wasteland is reborn! I saw life. Life is returning to the wastes. The Great One brings it to all of us.
Thank you. be creative, learn to live and play. Pretty flowers need the sun. This applies to everyone. Life's worth living when nature's given. Happiness to everyone. So let's go sunning.
Hey, Nifty America. It's me, your president, John King. Gotcha! Three Dog here! How's everyone doing?
We interrupt our regularly scheduled program for
some news!
The days happiest. The dogs are the happiest. The kids are the scrappiest. The jokes the snappiest. The folks the happiest. Way back home. Don't know why I left the homestead. I really must confess. The stingiest, the birds are the wingiest, the bells are the ringiest, the hearts the singiest, the arms the clingiest, way back home.
What about the sun?
Sun's the blaziest,
and the
fields the daisiest,
and the
cows the craziest, the help's the laziest, the boys
are the wind.
The girls
are the prettiest,
way back home.
The
beaks are the plants the fruitiest, stars the shootiest,
the grins the funniest,
the smiles the sunniest, way.
Is about to go off.
And the other by mutating bugs. Every day it seems to be the same nutty scene, with the scuffles ending in a stalemate. So let's go. Of green, and
that depressing sea of brown. Look, it was years ago, and I may have been experimenting with Jet at the time, but I'm telling you, it's out there. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. Now listen close for this important public service announcement. We all know the dangers of radiation, but with the right precautions, you can prevent accidental death or even, ghoulification. Keep your eyes on those Geiger counters, kids. Tick, tick, tickety means run your ass out of there, and then pop some rat away for good measure. If you do need to head into the heat, be smart. Give yourself a nice boost of Rad-X first. Remember, only you can prevent human flesh fires. And now, some music.
I'm not looking for trouble or conversation either.
listening to Galaxy News Radio, and I'm your host, Three Dog, Lord and Master of all, I said. Hey, seems you got to have a bit of news. Just listen to this. It's been 2 weeks since our boys in Power Armor kicked those Enclave bastards out of Project Purity and started that baby chugging. Y'all remember things. Sightings of raiders over by Evergreen.
Help! Hill. This bomb is about to go off!
Having some kind of camp out that way. Keep that in mind the next time you feel like nosing around that neighborhood. Until next time, this is Three Dog! Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. Oh.